Hey guys, welcome back to Griffin's Gaming Guides. Today we're going to kick off a Let's Play for the brand new Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart to come out on PS5 on the 11th of June 2021. We're basically going to show you uncut gameplay of every single mission or planet in the game as we make our way through. Now I'm not going to commentate through, this isn't a fully guided walkthrough or anything like that, it's literally a Let's Play just to show you exactly what you can expect if you're going to be purchasing Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. Sit back and enjoy. This is one of the best looking games I've ever seen on console. Now we don't normally do Let's Plays here at Griffin's Gaming Guides. If you do like it, hit the like button and let me know down in the comments if you want us to do any more Let's Plays for any other games. Ensure that you subscribe to Griffin's Gaming Guides and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our future content. You guys look after yourselves and enjoy the video.
Of the resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Ship is up ahead. Where are you going?
It's okay. See? Just me. Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Master!
of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skidded Marks. And Rusty Pete.
Give it up to our heroes.
Yes, folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Bell with Ratchet and a restless tinker. Adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history. The crowd goes wild!
They sure pulled out all the stops.
It is, flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Clark invasion of Kurwan? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, but once he grabs some ammo, of course. At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the Wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head, Wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. I would bet the Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Glide over.
The mysteries of the great Clark. Again with the fighting. I have an emotional monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming.
There he is. We found him.
Yeah.
out that dropship and end this!
Will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Choice.
Clones! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator! Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like! Spoiler! It's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough. This is worse than I had imagined. Sand sharks from above. At least a very large octopus.
Nefarious's ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. When did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go... together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Come on. are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!